Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Captain Cage. Today, we have an epic tale from the mystical land of Eldoria. Get ready for an adventure filled with bravery, stealth, and an army of orcs. Let's dive right in. In the mystical land of Eldoria, a legendary group of red ninjas known as the Crimson Shadows protected the innocent from evil. Led by their fearless and wise leader, Sensei Ryu, these skilled warriors were renowned for their stealth, agility, and deadly precision. But one fateful day, the Crimson Shadows received word of an enormous orc horde sweeping through the realm, leaving a trail of destruction in its wake. The orcs, led by the fearsome chieftain Grimskull, had overwhelmed neighboring villages and were now advancing towards the sacred temple of ancients, the source of Eldoria's magical energy. Meanwhile, the woodland defenders, led by their valiant captain, Ilara, also learned of the orc horde. Determined to protect their homeland, they joined forces with the Crimson Shadows, setting out on a daring quest to thwart the orc invasion. Together, the Crimson Shadows and the woodland defenders devised a plan to confront the orc horde head-on. Sensei Ryu instructed his ninjas to blend into the shadows, launching surprise attacks, while Captain Ilara and his archers provided covering fire. But can the Crimson Shadows and the woodland defenders break the lines of orcs and save Eldoria from destruction? The fate of the realm hangs in the balance. So, without further ado, let's dive into today's battle. That's all for today, folks. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Captain Cage for more epic battles. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.